copy of the report.
For a minute, if anything has come, I think I would say in substance. For any other reason, I think that any witness at any time, the Secretary has been here for a long time, who through his counsel says, I am tired, I want to rest, then I would make notification. No objection. If it's for any other reason, then I would say it's highly improper. You break into the testimony because I was right in the middle of my questioning.
Mr. Chairman.
There's only one reason on earth why we should break the usual rules we're following. That is, if witness at any time feels that he
wants a rest, he should have. I may say that I have no personal sympathy for this particular witness. He has initiated the charges, asking for the wrecking of the reputation, the jobs of my two top men in my committee. I have many questions to ask him about that. Now, to break this up, Mr. Chairman, to violate the rules that were adopted some time ago would be, I think, a mistake unless the Secretary wants a rest, and that's no disgrace. I frankly would like one myself. unless he wants a rest, I don't think we should dismiss him from the stand.
The Chair is prepared to undertake on the government.
I think he's one of the best lawyers we have here. I think he's completely fair. I think he's doing a good job. Mr. Jenkins,